of India's Ozone Center gives ozone therapy as a primary treatment. Along with ozone therapy, we have wonderful supportive therapies which we use in multiple diseases. Like in cardiovascular condition, we use ozone therapy and chelation. Chelation helps in metal detoxification, which improves your circulation. Also, with ozone therapy, a great tool is Myers cocktail. Myers cocktail is a mixture of vitamin C, magnesium and vitamin B12, which enhances your general well-being. It improves your muscle spasms and it improves your performance, day-to-day performance of the regular productivity. Along with that, we have glutathione infusions for improving your liver, and this helps in a lot of anti-aging treatments also. We have PRP for face, knee and for backache. So platelet-rich plasma is also one of the very good mode of treatment for anti-aging and for pain management. Along with that, we have multiple ways of treatment like ozone saline and ozone steam sauna. Ozone steam sauna is a general rejuvenation, but when we add this ozone steam sauna with infrared steam sauna chamber, it detoxifies your skin as well as fat. So when you have infrared steam or infrared sauna, it works very well on a deeper cells and improves your detox. Along with that, we also have hydrocolon therapy. Now, intestine or gut is the biggest culprit for any chronic oxidative stress diseases. We have a best result with rectal and hydrocolon therapy to improve these conditions, and this way we offer patient a holistic approach. The ozone therapy is not disease treatment, but it is a treatment integrated along with all the other modalities, so the patient improves as a whole and not only a disease is improved. So when you are doing any therapy, your aim should be in what you want to achieve in the patient, and the best results you get with wonderful oxygenation and replenishing nutrition. So come and have a feel of ozone therapy at Ozone Forum of India's Ozone Center. This is our Ozone Forum of India's clinic, and this is our active team. Come energize with active oxygen.